Boxing star Anna Julaton, how you been? How's life treating you?
It's been good. It's been good. Good to see you here.
Rough night tonight for Mike Dallas. He's a friend of yours. You guys train up Northern California. What do you think of what you saw?
Intense fight. I think he's a champ at heart for taking a fight in such short notice. And you know, he went out there and tried to fight. So you know, this is how boxing goes. And he came out with a valiant effort. You know.
Who would you want to see Matisse fight next?
Man, that's a stacked weight class. Definitely Danny Garcia. I'd like to see the rematch between him and Zab Judah again. Name it all. I mean, I think this is what boxing needs.
After Marquez knocked out Manny, I saw you were very supportive of Manny on Facebook. Can you tell me about that, reaching out to Manny, telling him, hey, you're still the champ, you're still the role model?
You know, that's such a once-in-a-lifetime experience for me, just being able to, like, see it, you know, live, firsthand.
And you're friends with Manny.
Yeah, he's such a great guy, you know. He open arms, he supports a lot of Filipino fighters. But I got to see him, and what's interesting is that on that night, he was actually on the treadmill, he was working out, he's energetic, trying to calm people down, actually. The next day, he went on live national TV all over the Philippines with his wife, Dinky, and also with his kids over in the Philippines. They were all on TV, and they were just expressing what had just happened the night before. And he's such a true champ. When I saw him personally and talked to him about it, he was just, you know, give Marquez the credit. You know, it was a good fight. Everyone came in, and let it just be that.
Can he come back from that? If there's a fifth fight, can he win a fifth fight?
Absolutely. I mean, you know, you have these two guys who know each other well, and they're real athletes. They're like at the peak of their career, even though Marquez is at 39. I mean, good Lord, you know, look at that. So for Pacquiao, I think he looked good for that fight. I think he can come back. I don't see any, why not.
Who would you want to fight if you could call out anyone?
Oh, man. At the super bantamweight division, it's stacked. I like to fight them all, you know, bring it on.
Line them up, knock them down.
Yeah, so hopefully we'll get to have a lot of super fights with that and, you know, bring it on to USA TV.
I know you're a big fan of the Raiders, but what do you say about the 49ers being in the Super Bowl?
You know, man, that's a tough one because I'm a big Ray Lewis fan too, you know? So it's nice to see the Bay Area grow up. 49ers, Ray Lewis, he's growing up for retirement. He wants to make this count, so ready to see the Super Bowl.
There you have it, Anna Julaton. Look out for her for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa Kvack reporting. And Anna, if you want to follow you on Facebook, Twitter, what is it?
Yeah, you can check me out on Twitter @AnnaJulaton, A-N-A-J-U-L-A-T-O-N. Thanks.